Just letting it do your ironing and work at the same time. You can also sleep in there, it's got curtains for some reason. I don't know why it's got that in there. I'll pop a tent up here soon, try out. Alright, the reason I chose this room, I tried filming just then in the front room, and the lighting's awful. It was so dark and isn't the best camera in the world, but we gotta make do with what we've got, really. And yeah, I'm gonna do a day in the life tomorrow, so it's actually today now, but it will be tomorrow next time I wake up, if that makes sense. But yeah, you know what I mean. And yeah, so I'm gonna take you through what I do on a weight training day. So I only lift 3 times a week at the moment. It's due to my workout program. I'm doing a thing called the Golden Six by Arnold Schwarzenegger. I'm in the process of writing a book about it and his training whilst he was younger to build like raw size, good size, still like a pretty decent waistline. So yeah, I'm going to take you through. I might take you through what I'm eating, I might not. So obviously it's going to be really long if I do that, so I might just do like a training one first and then I'll do a eating one some other time. And that saves time for another video, I'm going to do it like that. So yeah, the next time you'll see me is when I wake up to go and play football tomorrow. And I'll film a couple of shots that I do down there and what I do for that as well. So yeah, night. Cheers. Alright, so it's the next day now. It is Sunday morning, it's about 10:30, I think. Yeah. Oh shit. That's my ride for today. That is the 22 Turismo. 0-16, about 3.9. Top speed about 160, but I do overtake cars in that thing. It's that quicker. But yeah, I'm up here doing my fasted cardio. I woke up a little bit later than I wanted to. It does happen, but yeah, we're going to get it in nonetheless. By the way, if you're wondering, boot choice today were the Nike Hypervenom, the liquid chrome, mercury ones, instant classic. Yeah, all done now, so I'll go home, do some ab exercises. I do like some sit-ups with some vacuums, so I wear this during my cardio. Which is a waist belt, like keeps everything a bit tighter, burns a bit more fat around that area as well, because I can be quite prone to putting on weight in that area, especially as I'm bulking for like two years, so I'm gonna keep that on. Yeah, I'm gonna go home, have something to eat now. The next time you'll see me, no, I keep saying this, but next time you'll see me, I'll be driving on the way to the gym. Might put the camera in the car, I'm not sure. Yeah. So, yeah, I'll see you in a bit.
Let's look at some. I'm over one culture, and here are eight Star Wars prequel moments George Lucas planned way back in 1977. Number 8. C-3PO was built by a child. How could a child, even an extremely powerful one born by the Force, manage to build a factory spec protocol droid?
Because he's a nut.
Fans have often just. 1977, Lucas said that C-3PO was rebuilt by
a child. Hurry up.
No one does the same as Anakin or Darth
Vader. Took 3 months, half an hour ago.
This in the story, but it's still an oddly specific prediction. As pre-episode 1-3PO had little influence on the story, much of what Lucas wrote all those years ago of bounty origins has become canon as the character's backstory. Number 7.
Sam's lost some through the
years.
Let not see.
This camera's actually really good quality, aren't they?
Yeah, they're really good.
How much do you reckon they were brand new? But this is the first time, like one of the YouTube channels had such shit roads like this film. Like, you got people in America with like the nicest roads. You got like cow fields. If only you could smell through these cameras.
Right my way. What on earth is that? It's a lovely town, isn't it?
Just a thriving, really, isn't it?
Mind you, it's 10 times better than where we live. Hot pennies. Oh! It's a big event. The Hamilton calendar, isn't it?
What the fuck was that? What on earth?
It looked like
that?
A horse.
Oh!
There it is. Pop along the barrel.
This is where dreams are made. Streets are thriving with scum. Here we go. Pit Club. You want a chance? Oh, it's got the potential to be really dead down here today.
It is, that's good.
It's a fucking empty gym, hopefully. Go on, boy! Whoa! Bloody hell, you got a black box in there, haven't you?
No, not anymore.
You haven't?
No.
Why do you still obey the speed limit then? Oh, don't you?
Do some places.
Oh. For fuck's sake.
On 2 hours.
Yeah, but they might not be in the gym though. It's probably like kiddies day. I'll be doing shoulder press, squat, bench press, pull up, barbell curls, and sit ups. So, yeah. I'm going to film a little bit more and then I'll be doing a progress pic of what my body looks like at the moment and what I'm actually pressing. So
something to say, 'cause it ain't over until she sings. You had your reasons, you had a few, but you know that I would go anywhere for.
Where from here?
Yeah, just like start here, and then you wrap the final set, and then you
put it up like that. I'll tell you
where to put up your music! I saw it coming from miles away. I better speak up if I got something to say, 'cause it ain't over until she sings.
It's a floating box.
It's really thick as well.
Yeah, he goes, oh, I've heard about your clothing line. He'll start now. He says, if you need a model, you know, I get quite a few requests. Who would fucking request Buddy Humpty Dumpty on roids?
For a load of shit!
Oh, that was a bit dodgy.
That is dodgy in a hatchback.
We need to flinch that.
I did a...
Take him on!
Kitty!
Oh!
Straight away, and then the teachers, they did everything they could. Did you get any help?
Oh, I told you, Dad.
Oh boy, he's at football, so I told Stacey she's getting a message to him and he'll be straight here. Does Phil know?
No, not yet.
You ain't told him?
Well, I've got to see how bad this is first.
Sharon, he's her dad. He should know as soon as possible.
I know, but he's not in the best of...
Come on. Come here. Good girl. Ready? Pretty, come on. Let's go. Good girl. This is the last bit of training for today, apart from, oh, for Christ's sake. Oh, she's got this shit. Shall I film? Oh, no. Alright, so it's the last bit of training for today. 10-minute run, really, straight after a workout. I also do foam rolling in like an hour's time, but that's practically all the exercise